Miku, Makita, Tyler, Gunara, 18 and 19 years old, coached by Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe, have had some injury problems this season, just, you know, fighting hard to get here. Third after the rhythm dance with a 65.88. Choreography in the free dance by Mark Pillay.
Fabulous tango, a fabulous tango and performance
representing British Columbia
by Miku and Tyler.
Miku and
well, I know I love tango, but this was an extraordinary one. It had speed, it had passion, it had softness, it had staccato, it had musicality. First rate elements done so effortlessly. I see him limping again. I hope the best for him because this team is fantastic.
Well, I was wondering how the Tango Queen was going to receive this and positive. Take us through the replays here.
Oh, Caitlin. Fantastic. I mean, tango is hard to do well. And these twizzles are some of the best you might even see in the world at the senior level, perfectly in sync. That first one was blazing down the ice. Beautiful spin positions, not wasting any time for such a picturesque moment. Some people, they get the element done, they rotate fast, they get in, they get out. Others make art with their positions. Miku reminds me so much of Megan. Such a beautiful quality dancer, mover, technician, making it look so easy, which it is not.
That's such a good comparison. Megan always gave these beautiful pictures, and you can see the same thing here with Miku, just a dancer.
Changing the free leg in the twizzle on a 1 foot section. I mean, and then this for the last section to be flying across the ice. That is the moment where I said, you know what, I want to skate. And that's, to me, a great feeling when the team makes you want to go out there and be a part of what they're doing. Fantastic.
Well,
well done,
nice
team.
A nice review by Caitlin. That's great. Yeah, they had a great skate.
Oh, I loved it.
Yeah, it was wonderful. It really was.
I expect this to be a high score again. I don't have slow-mo. But
we'll see.
This should be received well. Score?
There it is, 97.12. And that's with first, of course, in the free dance with a 163.00. That puts Miku and Tyler at the moment in the first place by quite a bit.